Whereas in some plants, subaerial stems are modified. In some plants, complete aerial plants are modified. Complete aerial stem. Aerial stems are also modified. Are also modified to perform the additional function. So perform the additional function. Okay. Observe carefully. Aerial stems are also modified. This type of aerial stems are, this process is called aerial stem modification. What are aerial stem modifications? What are aerial stem modifications? Plants change the shape and structure. Shape and structure of aerial stem. So perform additional function. Okay. This type of changes are called aerial stem modification. What are the additional functions? What are the additional functions? Let us discuss about the additional functions. For example, for climbing, climbing next for climbing next for protection next for photosynthesis next for vegetative reproduction. It's an important function. To perform these type of additional functions, some plants change their shape and structure of the aerial stem. Aerial stem. These type of changes occur. This type of changes occur. Aerial stem modification. Aerial stem modification. Okay. Yes. Observe. Observe, aerial stem modifications are also, here aerial stems are also modified to perform the additional function. To perform the additional function. Okay, now let us discuss about the aerial stem modification. How can we define the aerial stem modification? How can mean plants change their shape and structure of aerial stem to perform additional function? This type of changes are called aerial stem modification. This type of changes are called aerial stem modification. What are the additional functions? What are the additional functions? For example, climbing, protection, photosynthesis, vegetative reproduction. To perform these type of functions, aerial stems also modified. Okay, now let us discuss about the types of aerial stem modification. Types of aerial stem modification. Okay. Okay, how many types of aerial stem modifications are there? How many types? There are different types of aerial stem modifications. First one, stem tendril. Second one, thorn. Third one, phylloclade. Fourth one, bulbil. Fourth one, bulbil. Observe carefully. Important one, stem dendrit, thorn, phylloclade, bulbil. pilocles and bulbi. These are important four types of aerial stem modification. Now, let us discuss these four types of modification one by one. Okay, here. First, let us discuss about the stem tendrils. What? Stem tendrils. What are stem tendrils? Actually, what are tendrils? Tendrils means very important structure, slender, slender. Highly coiled, are spiral shape structure. Understanding? Okay. Slender, spiral, are spirally coiled. Coiled structures developed from vegetative bud. Main auxiliary bud and terminal bud. Auxiliary buds and terminal buds. This type of highly coiled, spirally coiled structures are called tendrils. What? Tendrils. Okay, slender, spirally coiled structure developed from vegetative bud means auxiliary bud and terminal bud. They are called terminal bud. They are called tendrils. Okay, this is an important structure. Stem tendrils. What is the function of the tendrils? They help in climbing. They help in climbing. Actually, the help in climbing up plants are climber. This is the main function of the dendrite. Okay, actually in plants which have weak stems, those plants cannot climb the alone themselves. To get the sunlight, to compete with other plants, erect plants, these type of plants which have the weak stem, they do not compete with them. Okay, so absorb the more sunlight, they should climb. They should compete with those erect plants. That is why to compete with them, to get the or to absorb the more sunlight for photosynthesis, in those plants, those climbers, they climb to upper side by using the tendrils. By tendrils, they hold the other plants, other adjacent plants or any other support. Okay, by these supports, they can climb to upside. To absorb and to get the more sunlight. Actually, in plants, in plants which have weak stem, tendrils. Help them to climb. Okay. Understanding. Observe carefully. Here, in some plants, axillary buds are modified as tendrils. In some plants, terminal buds are modified as tendrils. First, passiflora. Passiflora, it is a plant. In this plant, axillary buds are modified as tendrils. Okay. In passiflora. Axillary buds means, you know, for example, this is a stem. For example, this is a leaf. The angle present between the leaf base of the leaf and the stem, this angle is called axis. This angle is called axis. Here, a type of axillary bud, vegetative bud is present, that is called axillary bud. In passive flora, this axillary bud of aerial stem is modified as slender and spirally coiled structures. Spirally coiled structure. This is the tendril. What? Tendril. Okay, other one. Observe. These are four types of. These are four types of areas of modification. First one, stem tendrils. Second one, horns. Third one, phylloclade. Third one, phylloclade. Fourth one, bulbil. Now let us discuss about the stem tendrils. What are tendrils? Slender, spirally coiled structure developed from vegetative buds like axillary buds or terminal buds. They are called tendrils. They are called tendrils. What is the function of the tendrils? Tendrils help in climbing of plants. Okay, climbing process. Next, in plants which have weak stems, tendrils help them to climb to upward part, to upper part or upper region, top region. Example, Passiflora. Example is Passiflora. Here, axillary buds are modified as tendrils. Axillary buds are modified as tendrils. Okay. Observe here. This is a plant of Passiflora. Passiflora. Here, from the axil, a tendril developed here. Observe one. Okay. Here. Next. Next, another example is vine, vine plant, grape vine, grape vine. Whitey. In grape vine plant, terminal bud. Terminal bud is developed as tendril. Developed as tendril. Terminal bud means, for example, this is stem, here leaf, this is the axil, here bud is present, it is the axillary bud. The region of the stem opposite to the axillary bud, this region. At this region also a bird is present. It is called terminal bird. It is called actually terminal bird. In grapevine, this terminal bird is developed as like this. Developed as terminal bird, developed as tendril. Okay. Yes, observe. Next, Another example. Another example, sisters. Sisters, quadrangulari. Sisters, sisters quadrangulari. Observance. You know where is that? Nalleru. Nalleru plants. Here, he also says, terminal bird is modified as, terminal bird is modified as tendril. Terminal bird is modified as like this, terminal words are modified into the tendrils. Modified as tendrils. Modified as tendrils. Okay, observe. This is quadrangulari. In this plant, in this plant, terminal bud are modified as, terminal buds are modified as tendrils. Okay, yeah.
Okay.